Wednesday night marked the second meeting of the season between Pius X and Lincoln Leadership Academy. The Royals, an 81-51 winner back on January 14th. However, last night followed a slightly different script.
Trusting each other and moving the ball, and you know, just all together trusting each other around on the court. You know, we're a family and we're moving in the right direction.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you gon' find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
We trusted each other, you know, we got the ball moving and we tried to, you know, incorporate that in the second half. But overall, we did pretty well in the beginning of the game and we ended the game well, you know, strong.
Do it for your pride, and you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
It was a dogfight, 48-40, the final in this one.
Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
You can be a champion, you can beat the world, you can talk a jacket.